campsite, and we'll just have a quick look around the campsite. There's the hut itself with the water tanks, one of them, and the bike shelter. That's where you're supposed to park your bike. I've been a naughty boy and left mine out the front, but there's nobody else here, and I'm only staying for